I'm chilling. Nevergreen Nox, alright. Oh shit. What is you doing? How you don't pick the Goku Fox? It's the best one. Damn, bro, she's a dime. Oh, they about to do all-star random. Let's go. Let's go. I'm down. Damn, bro. Nox, you won? Nox! Nevergreen won? Alright, guys, I gotta put Nevergreen off stream. Sorry to leave you guys hanging. See what's good! Three, two, one.
Choose your character. Captain Falcon.
Thank you. What up, boys? Envy on the mic. Just coming off a win from Jaden. Alright, I'm a little late here. They're already in game three. They definitely did all-star for this entire set. Alright, wow, that was a nice early kill for Gallo. Definitely, I think the matchup, I think they definitely counterpicked. I wasn't paying too much attention, I was walking over. So they counterpicked, like, same characters, but different, like, order. And I really like the choice from Gallo. Wow, another really early kill for Gallo. Taking only 33% right here, looking really good. See what you can do in the Falcon Ditto against another character that can be gimped quite easily, as is Melee. Alright, no edge guard there. Good wave land. Alright, gets a grab, and no punish here, but gets another knockdown. Alright, gets him in the air. Whoa, oh my gosh. He's mixing him up, mixing Kyle up super, super well. Alright, see if he can finish it off here. Wow, nice. This is like really close to a four stock for Gallo. Not exactly sure what's going through Kyle's mind right now. Oh. Wow, that's great, man. This is a good game. Like, PM. It is a good game. Let's see if Kyle can bring it back here with this legendary Falco. Against a couple of PM jankers. Well, okay, it's just Pit, actually. I definitely know that Gallo plays Pit a lot more often than Kyle plays Fox, Falco, Falcon, and Falco. I mean, Fox, Falco, Marth was the other one. Alright, it looks like that's going to be it if he grabs the ledge. Alright, games to Gallo. Actually, JV3 is in with an all-star.